SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete an email account from an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you had previously set up an email account on your iPhone, and you no longer wish to use that email or to receive any messages from it on your iPhone, then you can delete that email account from the device. You can remove an iPhone email account by opening the Settings app, scrolling down, and selecting the Mail option. You can then choose Accounts on this menu, and then you can select the email account that you want to delete from the device. Now you can touch the Delete Account button on this screen, and then you can tap Delete from my iPhone to confirm. Note that this is also going to delete that account information from the Contacts app and the Calendars app, and if you had enabled the Notes option, then that app as well. Note that this is not going to completely delete this email account, so you'll still be able to use it on other devices or you'll be able to access it from your computer.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.